Actually, there were several times on the road that I was almost sure we'll all die. I don't think I was scared this much for the lives of my family, ever in my life.
When this big invasion started, I was at home in Kyiv. I did not sleep that moment. I just read some news